lighting event, which will be on Thursday, December the 1st. We'll start at 4:30 with the first round of chorus group singing. Santa will arrive on the Marietta Square thanks to a fire truck from the Marietta Fire Department at 5:20, where he'll head over to his new home on the square to cut the ribbon to officially open his new house. He'll head over to the gazebo and he'll stay there till 8 o'clock to visit with kids. And then at 6 o'clock, we'll have the Christmas tree lighting where the mayor, Mayor Tumlin, will officially count down with his grandchildren to kick off the Christmas season in Marietta.